Well, better get to the birthday party. Yeah, almost there. Well, sorry. Oh God, oh Jesus. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. Oh God. Okay.
I'm gonna stop this guy. Since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena's sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holes barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today? Ten. No, I think you're nine. Ten. Nine.
I think he's ten.
Ten? Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles. What? 1, 2, 3, 4, oh. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ten. 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 Stay here for a second.
Hey, Jax.
So, an entire year and...
Late.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Come here.
I haven't seen you for a while.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice.
Thanks.
Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
Yeah. How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Poor kid.
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow.
Aww.
It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Jax.
Hey, Jackie boy.
Sorry, I'm late. Now, can we get out? Wow. You are big.
Yeah, you're a big boy.
So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool.
Yeah.
You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
Yeah, I can play with you in a minute.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different.
Yeah, don't worry. Things are different.
You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Should probably go to the house.
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Huh.
Yes, Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Who is that?
Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? Do you think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all.
Huh? What's going on?
I'm gonna give you some advice. Are you listening? Go outside, meet people, get a life, and stop calling me.
Uh-oh.
Police can trace this call.
Alright.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Creepy.
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid prank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Hey, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I think I should leave.
There you go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
See you later, Jax.
As much as I was hoping.
See what
I'm making crank calls. And see how safe you feel when I trace your call.
Yeah.
There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
Sorry, I'm gonna have to take this car. I'm gonna get after you now, you son of a witch. I'm not.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what?
Let what go?
Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Come on. Yeah. Got you. That's what you get for harassing my sister.